waitress at the diner where I stopped one night for coffee. When the fuel pump on my pickup truck had dropped, we got to talking about some things that we had read. I wasn't sure from looking at her what was going on inside her head. We ramble on until that diner closed its doors and we resumed our conversation outside, sitting on the porch. After a while we were walking across the parking lot, I felt a gradual collision, the thickening of the plot. Felt so good, I just talking to somebody, and it felt so smooth to be alone with her that night. And I wondered why it was so easy. I closed my eyes and let fancy take flight. I was a songwriter that no one ever novelist, but no one ever read a word, and somehow that brought us close together, closer into tune. And we both stopped talking and stared back at the moon. At the diner where I stood, and as I grabbed a rag and wiped my hand, pushed down on the hood, and then I saw her inside working, a chance to see her face. We nodded once, I revved the truck and drove off from that place. And it felt so good, just to think I really mattered, and it felt so real. If for just that brief time, if she felt the same, then all this was really worth it. Cause in the end, there's no rehearsal for this game. She was a waitress at the diner where I stopped one night for coffee.